This is a moisture meter model DMM8. Various items listed on the sticker of the moisture meter. You can measure the moisture content of any of 8 items mentioned on the list. Now, today I will demonstrate you how to measure a moisture content in castor seed. This is a hopper. You have to take full volume of the hopper. This way you have to just fill the castor seed like this. Then you have to see that right side lever of the hopper comes. You just drop the lever down. This will be filled with the castor seed. Now, file number key is calibrated for the castor seed. While if you press the file number key, it will indicate you the moisture content in the castor seed. Right now it indicates the 5.3% moisture in the castor seed. This is a very dry castor seed. That's all.